Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your history on Safari on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Clearing your history on Safari will delete everything you have ever searched for and every website you have visited. To start, open up the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down to Safari and tap on it to open the settings. Then in the Safari settings, scroll down to Clear History and Website Data and tap on it. Note that if you are logged into iCloud on another device such as an iPad, then the Safari history will be cleared there too. Tap on Clear History and Data. You have the option here to close all of the tabs or keep them. Your Safari search history and website data have now been cleared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.